Hell still uses Hotmail.
Please, guys.
Hell still uses Hotmail.
Please, guys. Please, can I just go?
You're supposed to meet Marin tomorrow morning in D.C. Are you compliant?
No, I will not do it. Okay, I'm not supposed to be in D.C. tomorrow. I'm supposed to be with my wife. And if I miss this birthday...
Santoro can take care of your wife.
Suavemente, bésame. Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez.
Who is he?
Santoro is the best we have.
I'll pose as your wife's personal butler. Escort her on 24 hours of shopping and luxury before meeting you tomorrow night for dinner in Washington.
You will do no such thing.
She'll be in great hands, sir.
Oh, she ain't gonna be in his hands. Not those soft, well-manicured hands. Not passing my wife off to this man. Good-looking man like this that's gonna obviously be charming. Why can't it be his ugly ass? Why can't he go? If it was him, no problem. Stop your ass right here. No.
There are lives at stake here, Teddy. Please. According to Oscar's phone, the meet is at the Art Museum in D.C. tomorrow. You draw Marin out, we grab him, you're done.
All right, if I have to do this, then I want you guys to do something for me.
Okay.
I got a tax lien that I've had for quite some time that's really affecting my life.
Tax lien?
I also have an American Express debt. You got to pay it back every month, and they never explained it to me in full.
Great.
Okay, perfect. We got it.
There's a visa situation that's the same.
Visa?
You can pay that one off monthly, but I botched that. While we're here, I owe my cousin Carl $300, so if you guys could just send him a wire.
All right.
But make it look like it came from me, because he got a record.
Sure. Does your wife prefer Swedish or deep tissue?
What are you talking about?
No chatter.